come out of your shell, meaning to become less shy and more confident when talking to other people. The noxious expression which fails to appreciate that some animals naturally carry shelter everywhere they go, and some humans are just the same. For more understanding, listen to her.
Hi guys, it's Julie. So today's expression is to come out of your shell. And this is for everyone who is shy. This expression means to become less shy or to become more confident. So for example, since I became a teacher, I really came out of my shell because I was forced to talk to many, many different people. But I used to be a little bit shy before that. So give me an example down below. And
thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe, like, and share our channel. First, Al Yusuf Academy. Second.